all matter is composed of at least three fundamental particles: protons, electrons, neutrons. Proton is charged positive. By now, you guessed, electrons are probably negatively charged. Neutrons don't follow either. Neutral in the middle. Only no apologies. Your irrelevant mass spectrograph, your electron volt, atomic energy erupting as I get all open on betatrons, gamma rays, thermal cracking, cyclotron, any and every mic you're on, transuranium, if y'all was uranium, molecule spontaneous combustion, pow! Law of definite proportion gain, ink weight, I'm every element around. Lead, gold, tin, iron, platinum, zinc, when I rap you think, iodine, nitrate, activate, right, uranium, the only difference is I transmit sound. Balance with some balance, then you add a little talent in. Careful, careful with those ingredients. They can explode and blow up if you drop them and they hit the ground. Let it blow, yo. Just let it go. Get back. C8OH2, lime water, solution of calcium hydroxide. Slotted it, C8O lime will make bleach powder. Galvanic metal beats thump out louder. Dry ice, CO square, refrigerant, NO2 makes you laugh. It's laughing gas, used by a dentist. I'm muriatic acid glue, I'm like oil of a troil. The king of chemicals, energy, heat, gas, weight, volume, mass. Chemical change, ice point, melt all your wraps. Atomic weight, cold shocks when you call, we land. Fillable gas, keep going, we're beyond. Beyond ammonia, with buzz and fill the ambiance. A diabetic process, I'll calm your ass. After I warm your ass, I give you sodium silicate, NO2, S103, a water glass. Borax flux, you're full of brimstone sulfur. Boracic acid, hip-hop preserver. CO2 could never put away the fire. Style aromas is scientific. The lyrical views would be connected to teach you chemical calisthenics. That all matter is composed of at least three fundamental particles: protons, electrons, neutrons. Proton is charged positive. By now, you guessed, electrons are probably negatively charged. Neutrons don't follow either. Neutral in the middle. Only no apologies. Centered, unmoved by yin and yang ideologies. Neutron bomb songs, electron theory. Cosmic musical radioactivity. Different points and joints within infinity. Oxygen and hydrogen alive within all types of energy. 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 Inside a world, inside a world, inside a universe. The verse inside of me existing, although I can't see it. Carbon, nitrogen cycle, ionization, heavier than electromotive metals that weigh over a ton. This has been a chemist, black delicious creation. Clean out your desk, put your papers away, cause class is almost done.
All aboard for the night train.
This is chemistry plus calisthenics. I'm calcium plus potassium, magnesium, newspaper of sodium, sulfate, your solvent, chloroform, remedy from the norm, glycerin, purest form, titanium.
city, born into this world with no knowledge and no regrets. Had a piece of yellow chocolate when she drew up on the street, the many faces of the various locals that she would meet. There was Joshua, age 10, bully up the block, who always took her milk money at the morning bus stop. There was Mrs. Crabtree and her poodle. She always gave a wave and holler on her weekly trip down to the bingo parlor.
And she drew
men, women, kids, sunsets, clouds.
And she drew
skyscrapers, fruit stands, cities, towns. Always said hello to passersby. They asked her why she passed the time, attaching lines of concrete, but she would only smile. Now all the other children living in or near her building ran around like tyrants, soaking up the open fire hydrants. They would say,
"Hey, little Lucy, wanna come jump double dutch?"
Lucy would pause, look, grin, and say,
"I'm busy, thank you much."
Well, well, 1 year passed, and believe it or not, she covered every last inch of the entire sidewalk, and she stopped. After all this, you're just giving in today?
She said, "I'm not giving in, I'm finished."
And walked away.
Wait,
one, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dreamer, you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased, but never get it. One, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dreamer, you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased, but never get it. Lucy was 37, an introverted somewhat.
Right.
Basement apartment in the same building she grew up in.
Right.
She traded in her blueberries for long locks, held up with a clip, traded in her yellow chalk for charcoal sticks.
And she drew
little Bobby, who would come to sweep the porch.
And she drew
the mailman, delivered every day at 4. Lucy had very little contact with the folks outside her cubicle day, but found it suitable and she liked it that way.
She had a man now,
Rico,
similar,
permanent. They would only see each other once or twice a week on purpose. They appreciated space, and Rico was an artist too, so they'd connect on Saturdays to share the pictures that they drew.
Look,
now every month or so, she'd get a knock upon the front door, just one of the neighbors. Acting nice, because she was a strange girl, really. Said,
"Hey, Lucy, wanna join me for some lunch?"
Lucy would smile and say,
"I'm busy, thank you much."
The neighbor'd make a weird face the second the door shut, then run and tell her friends that truly crazy Lucy was. And Lucy knew what people thought, but didn't care, cause while they spread their rumors through the streets, she made another masterpiece.
One, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dream, or you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased, but never get it. One, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dream, or you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it.
Lucy was 87, upon a deathbed at the senior home where she had previously checked in.
Oh.
Traded in the locks and clip for a headrest. Traded in the charcoal sticks for arthritis. It had to happen.
And she drew no more.
Just sat and watched the dawn. Had a television in the room that she never turned on. Lucy pinned up a life's worth of pictures on the wall and sat and smiled and looked each one over just to laugh at it all. Now Rico, he had passed about 5 years back. So the visiting hours pulled in a big flock of nothing. She never spoken much throughout the spanning of her life until the day she leaned forward, grinned, and pulled the nurse aside and she said,
"Look, I've never had a dream in my life, because a dream is what you want to do but still haven't pursued. I knew what I wanted and did it till it was done, so I've been the dream that I wanted to be since day one."
Well, the nurse jumped back. She never heard Lucy even talk, especially words like that. She walked over to the door and pulled it closed behind. Then Lucy blew a kiss to each one of her pictures and she died.
Speed up the sea. ABC, that's the speed of the D. You can dream a little dream or you can live a little dream. I'd rather live it. This dream is always chased but never get it. One, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. ABC, that's the speed of the D. You can dream a little dream or you can live a little dream. I'd rather live it. This dream is always chased but never get it.
When I first landed, the damage was outlandish. Anguish, anxiousness, and taking it for granted. But when I first landed, I was so relieved I lost my focus. Soon exceeded recommended dosages. Now I hold the grip that holds the soul, that holds the quote skills exclusive. It leaves illusions of unfocused flows. I don't suppose you're taking too much time, breaking too much mind, trying to unravel the babble that dismantled and left the lines in need of some assembly. So I can find the secret key and free all the MCs. This planet spins on a thin axis. All axis passes won't help you to grasp the atmos. I mean, what did you think? My agenda was to freestyle, smile, get paid to smoke weed and grab the mic and spoon feed. There's more to this than just paying the rent. If you're riding on the stone, you need to ride it to the end. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls. shells of clay. Some shells get broke, some keep their wicks closed. Some get exposed as little man dick pose. Some make moves and some stay daydreamers. But everybody seems to want some loot, food and a beamer. We'll make mine hunter green with camel insides. 10% tense, Mr. Pip, and some french fries. Inch by inch, I take it closer to the shoulder. But day by day, it's getting harder to stay sober. Once again, on the edge, heads inebriated. Movement needs motive. It's easier to be sedated. What makes me mighty and another tiny? Why does my psyche give a damn about whether or not you like me? It's just rhymes, right? I might be wrong. I grip the mic tight, cause it's all I really have a grip on. So let the losers lose and let the players play. The only difference is the day to some dust on the clay. What? What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Man, it's as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Man, it's as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay.
Whose world is that? It ain't mine. And I'm grateful, already got a plate full of clay on my table. I'm capable of handling fate, I know this. So do the people that get pissed when this microphone is spits. Too many get caught up in the lines that MC started. But it's clear to me the ones that fear me are the ones that order. I spot a blemish on your planet's existence. I deliver subtle terror submerged in clever sentences. Instantly rinsing away the misfits and fill me residue decay of all the hypothetical spew they spray when they sway. I nab them, half of them can't fathom where the math's from. My man beyond knows, you can ask them. At last when we get down to it, there's more than sand and fluid involved in how I revolve and evolve. Can we solve the secrets?
No.
Can we take trinkets?
No.
So when they ink hits, it's more than just a sequenced flow.
I can't bring it with, so I'ma leave me here. Centuries from now, they're gonna study atmosphere. Carefully I steer, I'm aware life is fatal. When I go, I wanna go like hope, taken by the Play-Doh.
What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away?
Dream a little dream and you can live a little dream. I'd rather live it, cause dreamers always chase but never give.